God will lead us to our principles. So just because learn how to defend the that's actually the lesson for this whole part. We should welcome those situations and ask, and do not ask God to isolate you. Do not pray, keep us away from all harms and evils. And we pray that prayer. Not so stop praying that. When God saves you through